There is a memorial service this morning for a local woman who did a lot to help the tri-state community. Angie Edwards founded the House of Freedom and Miracles in West Price Hill. It is a place for women to find recovery from the disease of addiction. Edwards passed away last week from a cancer that was diagnosed just a few weeks ago. This morning's memorial service will take place at Crossroads in Oakley.